Hey guys, Vikas over here and this is VR Genius. Guys, today I am with a new video around MAX7219 based LED matrix. So over here I am going to show you an app that enables you to generate custom characters for your matrix display so that in no time you can generate your character without worrying about how the pixels will look like. So let's open up the app. So this is the app guys, and this is totally developed using Java only. And over here is the area where you will be, like, you can click and unclick a particular pixel over here, and this will in result generate you an array of integers which can be used with any library those are available for the MAX7219 based LED matrix. So let's say you want to create a tool. This will help you to visualize the character you are going to generate for the LED matrix. So let's say you want to create two, I'll just click like this. And let's say this is the character you want to show on the LED matrix. And over here, as I said earlier, we'll find the integers with respect to each row. The first row, this pixel contributes to 60 and 66 also. Now simply copy this array over here, and you can put this array to any library or any application you are developing in the MAX7219. So let's say over here I am using this LED control library, and over here I have generated some custom characters. So I can just simply, let's say I want to replace over here two, and just click it. Now on the display, I'll get a two whenever I'll just try to generate this particular character that I have created. So if you are interested in this project, you can just check out my Git repository, for which I have given the link down below in the description. And hope you have enjoyed it, and hope it will be useful for your projects. Thank you guys, thanks for watching. If you have not subscribed, subscribe my channel. Thank you.